Genocide? Hey Geno, I'm on Mumble and Skype at the same time. Beaner's listening to me right now. Here, Beaner, talk.
He returns with some of the materials we need.
What is it?
Sometimes a single look says it all.
How much is it? Is it better than Dungeon Defenders? I've played Dungeon before.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Somehow that old forge is still standing. Inside the forge, he can fine-tune those instruments of his.
Get the critical. I don't know, me and Jimmy Walker agree. Yep.
Kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting.
Oh shit.
Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again. For the biggest dump in town, Scumbag Alley. Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash. Scumbag of them all, Gershel. Calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition. They always said old Gershel wouldn't go without a fight. No core, no surprise. Like the gas fellas are hiding it from him. The rest of the path is gone for good. And his city crest won't bring it back. Huh. Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock.
I don't get ulti at level 6 with Phantom Blade 2, though.
No whack gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. There it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for ground. And now there's a new marshal in town. the whole place grown, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole. Kid ain't ever seen an elephant squirt before. Hopes he'll never see one again. They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tame. Keeps telling himself he better watch his step. Scumbag can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw. Kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where he started. Them squirts just don't know when to quit. He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack. The monument's calling for it. The windbags used to be all right. Then the calamity took the floor out from under him. What else is there to say? Kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next.
Distillery. Get that elk. Actually, get the forge. It's better. You make your photon cannons. I haven't played that game in so long. God damn, I would have had Invoker.
A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here. bow and a machete, every bit as effective as the fancier stuff.
The second one. Yeah. Actually, no, the machete. Or cripple. Yeah.
The little Zolwood oil and that blade shines like a light. Up traces of other cores while the kid was out. In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on the squirt.
Oh, of God! All the plans virus, to survive the why? Calamity, why did you take it had to be stampedes. What you do with virus? Why?
Mistakes, I'm sorry.
Do not approve of this! How will I get my chocolate bill? How will I get my McGee swagger? Virus, I need you to go tell your parents you're not going to be dead. Wait, did you get into any California school?
No.
What? What about SWAT?
No.
Only G?
Actually, I think Swatch might have.
Did you fight a UCI?
Did I? No.
Oh, fuck, man, it's the UC evasion.
Along with UC. Why?
Cuts down every stab weed like there's gonna be a prize for it. If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Thank you.
or stuck inside one of those fancy cages. No breaking a cage like that, but the kid tries anyway. Gotta find a way to spring it open. Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Little virus, I want to grab a swatch and put it in your asshole.
A what?
I'm gonna put virus on his launch and show Jesus asshole. Virus, you should at least come down to California.
Right.
Excellent.
He throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong? Quite a bit, as it turns out. The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All Kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in. Not every squirt's born bad. Some spring to the kid's defense. Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while. Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers. Even some gas fellas take his corner. Birdie pop that mean old foreman. At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell. Hordes get real territorial around the core. Then a ship and a free sample shows up. One thing's for sure, that cage is awful heavy. I still remember the look on his face after that one. Folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while. The old world's finished. But the new world's just getting started. Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply. You're so zesty, it'll let you carry on through the worst of times. We ain't much for pleasantries. Thank you. repeater and machete, favorite choices of the Ura hunters we once fought. Windbag Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract in copious supply. Ain't nothing more healthful. Still others use the place to test their finest blades.
Yep.
cuts all of them down soon enough. Kid comes back from Windback Ranch, smelling good and ripe. We talk a little, here and there.
Critical.
Yep.
I think that Bastion, right?
Yeah.
Critical's pretty awesome.
War machetes are so quick, you gotta keep a good grip on them. Fetching fizz is like a mouthful of nails, but the benefits are worth it.